I heard that song since it was big. When it was big, I must have heard it a million trillion fucking times. This is the first time I ever realized that the girl singing the song is the one who shot Andy.
Wait, you mean you didn't know that Vicki Lawrence was the one who shot Andy?
I thought it was the cheating wife shot Andy.
Yeah, but they said that at the end of the song.
I know, motherfucker. I just heard it. That's what I'm talking about.